I gotta make a message to the warriors. But how am I supposed to do that because of them? What's so special they need about me? I know what Ricky wants from me, and it's not happening. I wish I can tell Ricky the truth, but he won't. He won't listen. I can knock out the guards from out of my powers. Well, it goes nothing. What's wrong, soldier?
I feel like I'm gonna go to sleep.
Oh, yeah, same here, didn't I? Yeah, well, that works. Alright, I gotta communicate with him or tell someone. Yeah, I'm gonna try to call William. What are you making, William?
You know how that bracelet I made for Raifian, that she can communicate with us?
Yeah.
Basically, I'm gonna do the same thing for you.
Me?
Yeah. And it's finished. So you can communicate with Raifian with this.
Hope this works.
He's not answering me. I'm trapped here, am I?
Hey, Raven, can you hear me?
Noah?
Oh, thank God you're alive.
Yeah, about that. I need to tell you something.
Oh boy, what is it now?
I know what Ricky wants from me.
Let me guess, he wants your powers.
Yes, and something else.
And what's that? You tell me, Raifian.
You can tell me, too. I don't know how I'm gonna say this, but Ricky wants to marry me.
Excuse me, what you said, Raifian?
Ricky wants to marry me.
Oh, hell no. No language. I'm sorry. It's just... You're already married, and that's me.
Yeah, I know that, but...
How am I supposed to tell it to a communism? That he wants my powers, and wants to get Ivan.
Raven, you know that he cannot get Ivan. He's out of space. His body is like frozen in time. And there's nothing he can do. So Ricky is this new communism and wants to get Ivan back. But basically, it's impossible because his body is flown out of space. Like frozen. He's pretty much dead in space.
That's where I sent him?
Yep. When you and Jimmy Johnson defeated him.
Look, Noah. I have a plan. Basically, Kyle's tied up too with the other guards. But I have a plan to stop this. I'm gonna come down.
No.
If you come down, they're gonna capture you and they will think that you're Earth 48 Noah. You know I'm the different Noah Gregson because I'm in the chase of Pinsky because you don't have a Pinsky of me yet.
That is true.
So, what should I do?
Well, I need someone to go to Earth 87 to warn June Johnson fan.
I'll go.
Alright, then, Noah. And then I have to tell you another plan we gotta do.
And what's that?
When you tell June Johnson fan, including NASCAR fan Sonic, we're gonna have to do a second one.
What do you mean?
You have to repost me again, and then it'll be official so everyone can see in the multiverse.
Oh boy. Don't worry, I can find something. But I'll go to Earth 48.
I know you can do this, Noah. I know you can.
Yeah, with this communism, I want to kill him.
Whoa, that's a little harsh, isn't it? Well, yeah, are you sure you want to do this, Noah?
I want to go to Earth 48 right now and just fight him.
Because this is ridiculous. Wait a minute. This must be... this must be... Dark of Night wants second plan.
What do you mean, William?
Well, the first plan is attack Earth 48. They're trying to find Jimmy Johnson fan. Which we know he's in Earth 87. I think the second plan is, like, I know where this is going. It feels like this is like a Mario reference. Where Ricky captures Raven and then they get married.
It's not happening because I'm already married. They don't have to do proposal again and blah 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 blah. But no, we have to do it so everyone can see because we've been hiding this secret for a long time. Since the Dark of 88 came.
I know. But everyone will be like, I don't know how everyone's react. Don't worry, Noah. We'll find a way. But I need you to go to Earth 87 to warn Jimmy Johnson fan. Like, just try to help me and get out. Like, I have a plan already. It's just, I need someone. I need someone to go to Earth 87. 87. Earth 80. Yeah, I'm first right. Earth 87.
Alright then, I'm on my way.
Alright, Noah, I'm saying so the portal you need to go to Earth Eastern is that way.
And I'll make a message about like some words can help or something.
Han, I'll go. Stay with me. Yep. The three of us will go to Earth 48.
Are you sure about the tension fan?
When it comes down like this, we must do this. Bits of Raven, just try to like contact more warriors to help. I just don't know.
Alright then.
Alright. Tell June Josephine about this Noah too, about Hedger fan. Racing guys, someone that'll help. Alright then. Well, I'm off to Earth 87 to tell June Johnson about this. Alright, the portal's open.
Don't worry, Rayfan, I will save you. For my New Year's resolution for 2023, I'll protect you because you've been captured so many times.
Yeah, I know. But go do what I do, Noah.
Here we go. New Earth for me? Well, I must go to Earth 87.
Alright then. Don't have much time, but I need to make this message.
Hello, everyone, the multiverse. Basically, I am captured once again. But this is not a great capture. Ricky, he is another person from the Carnism. He wants to get Ivan back. And he realized that he's out of space. Dead. Because I was going to send him to a different part of multiverse. But my power sent him out of space, so basically he's dead. So I need some warriors to help. I know. Hit your fan. Solomon and Resident Evil 5 are going to Earth 48 for help. We just need more. I'm not saying get the whole multiverse game. I'm just saying just get some. Just get some multiverse that warriors to help. And my Noah is heading to Earth 87 to tell June Johnson fan, including NASCAR fan Sonic, about what's happened. So basically, me and my Earth-Zero Calibush, we are captured. And I know what Ricky wants for me. He wants my powers. Unfortunately, I don't know why everyone wants my powers, but the second reason he wants for me is wants to marry me. Of course, I have to say yes, but to my plan, I'm not. Because I gotta tell you guys something in Earth 48 after I'm done getting captured. But let's get to the plot twist. Me and my Earth Zero Noah Gregson, we are married. Basically, I am married to my Noah Gregson. We're just gonna do like another proposal or whatever stuff so we can show you guys the whole truth. Basically, me and Noah, we kept the secret during the dark of 88 because we don't want no one to find out that me and Noah, we are married. So that's why we had to keep a secret to everyone in the multiverse about this. So we've been keeping this secret since the dark of 88. But that's my little message. And looks like the guards gotta wake up any time soon. But my message is, save me, someone. Save me and my Kyle Busch, because I don't want to marry a Carmen Dim. I do not want to marry Ricky. I just do not. So, that's my message, and I have to be quiet now, because the guards are about to wake up. But this is Raven, 2023, and this is my message to the multiverse. But yes, someone, please save me.